happened. So what had happened was that
Emily's parents went to India and they got me a hand comb. And it makes my hair look really cool.
Oh, happens. Yeah, happens.
Fucking hand combs.
Wait.
All day.
Your hair looks like wavy. Like.
Yeah, well, partially because I haven't showered.
If I was a cartoon animator, I would draw hair wavy like that. So.
Nicely put, Colton.
What are you up to?
I was about to hit up Tim Hortons for brunch.
Colty.
I have like 10 minutes to get there.
Coltsky.
It's okay. I'll get there.
Then you better tag it to this.
Yes, I'll have to.
Actually,
you're going to Mukwabla tonight, right?
Mukwabla, yeah.
Okay, so I will see you.
Mukwabla.
Which, also, I looked it up, and it means, we looked it up, it means duel in Indian.
Well, yes, because they're all doing against
fighting each
other.
Did you know what it meant?
Well, I thought it was like an acronym for the longest time, because it's all capital on the ticket.
Oh,
so I was like, oh, like music.
No, because I was like, I'm pretty sure it's like, it sounds like a Hindi word or something.
Under Kwabla.
I don't know.
Like,
but then... It's mountain biking, I believe. Over on here. Stop walking. Mountain biking in the freezing rain. Just what I want to do. Oh yeah. Tim Hortons walking it back to the doors. Ran into Tiff, Jesse, and Lindsay Bird. But I haven't seen Lindsay since like last Christmas, and I called her Jessica on accident, and I don't know if she caught that or not, but Lindsay, if you're watching this, I'm really sorry. I know your name, I just haven't seen you in so long. Sorry. Look how fall-y those trees look. I only filmed this so much because we didn't get it last year. Last year it went literally from green to dead. So I'm a little impressed this year, that's all. I'm impressed by all the colors and how long it's lasting.
Okay. Do you mind waiting like 1 minute for a little
bit? Sure.
I do mind.
Better not mind.
Because she was like, we're coming down to the third floor to pick up them anyway, and they look like they're about ready.
Leaving for Mukwabla, so.
Mukwabla.
About to hit that
Mukwabla
up.
Williams.
Mukwabla.
I know
her.
All
the Williams.
I don't care for you. Mukwabla. Here we go. We are in the Center for the Arts.
Mukwabla.
Mukwabla. We are allowed to tape in here, right?
Take videos?
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah, you can.
Okay, good. So the cool kids. We're sitting up here because we have front row seats. Meanwhile, they're
in the second half.
Yeah.
Okay.
Front back.
Heading down. We're in the front. Whatever. Front row. Jocelyn. Hi.
Oh, don't put on the video because I'm not supposed to be down here.
It's, I don't care.
I see you.
Ignored. Hashtag lonely girl status.
I'm not a girl.
Lonely girl status.
Did you get that on video?
No, I didn't. You know why? Because it didn't happen.
Oh, stop filming. I won.
No, I'm still filming.
I noticed them when
no,
I first came.
They're not real.
They're not real. I was Harry Potter last night.
Are you wearing contacts underneath?
No.
Can you see anything?
I told you, I don't need
them. Okay. You don't wear contacts?
Nope.
I don't like them.
You don't like these? Well, they were Harry Potter glasses.
Well, I don't like them.
Well, thanks.
Okay, I love you. Okay, bye.
So much for being ignored.
She gave me a kiss, so I don't know what you're talking about.
I still wasn't ignored. That's what I'm talking about.
Lonely girl status.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Center for the Arts at the University of Buffalo. At this time, we ask you to silence all cell phones and other electronic devices.
Yeah, silence that shit.
We remind you that black photography and videography are strictly prohibited.
Oh.
Please take a moment to note the location of the nearest emergency exit, keeping in mind the nearest location may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, please remain seated and listen to directions via this calling address system. Thank you.
I need to record this.
I guess it doesn't want to search.
Okay. It's intermission right now.
Yeah, we found out we can't actually video.
That's not going to stop me. Things like rules don't stop people like me.
I think they were actually the best.
They may have been.
Great show. I think it's a great show.
Jocelyn.
Thank you.
Hi.
Jocelyn, what? You guys murdered.
Oh my god.
Hey, Les.
Hi.
They're coming. I have to see my parents before they leave.
I just saw your parents over there.
Can I meet up with you in like 2 seconds?
Honey, let me just. Okay, you're good.
And she's on to bigger and better things already. Done with us. Fact is, they were fourth.
We were fourth?
By 5 points.
Which is awesome!
Oh my god.
How many points did you have?
I don't know. Guess what? We were fourth. And you need to see the sign that they're
really?
Oh my god. I don't know where
they're.
That's exciting. No one's talking to me anymore, so I'll just.
Not even me.
Someone has my phone.
I just felt like giving you a hug. Just gonna watch
your camera.
You're in a shadow. At night.
To your camera. I say hello.
There you are.
She's looking at me. She's like, I know you. And I'm like, really?
Was she hot?
You do?
She was actually.
Yeah,
she was very attractive.
She was super hot.
And she was wearing like a skin colored suit. And they had drawn a butt crack in on her, so,
That's cute. What was she supposed to be, a naked
girl? Like a naked chef or something?
A naked chef?
She had an apron on.
Oh, this is not ergonomic.
Ergonomic?
Maybe that was like sexy chef or like slutty chef.
She's like, chef you're that. My classes. And I'm like, I am? And she's like, I don't have any friends that are politics majors. And her friend like,
he's
her
like,
off.
Yeah.
I'm like, all right.
My friend was like, she's hammered, don't listen to her.
I'm like, no, I'm listening to her. Her name is Olivia.
Oh.
I got your expressionary policies right here.
Guys, this is like, that's Jared. Do you see that moving up there? That's Jared.
We're gonna take like
using his credit card.
His credit card.
About a half hour to scrape ice off the window with a credit card.
We should probably help him, but you know, it's really cool.
It's a lot warmer with four of us together.
Like huddle.
See, we're helping heat inside the
totally
car.
Totally can't see any of you. Oh,
oh Jesus!
Hi guys.
Hi.
You can finally see.
That was so fake, Colton.
Yes, okay, so you were just playing mom and you had to like change the table up because
well,
when we were at was
you know when you see someone you just want to say hey, this
fix this for me.
Hey.
Okay, thanks, bye.
I so basically I'm a 30 year old. Oh my god.
That's blinding me.
Lens flare.
Oh, let's just give people seizures now. It right in the middle of Fridays.
Yeah.
Not cool, bro.
Hi.
Oh god, so much epilepsy.
I know.
Stroke.
All the epilepsy.
Oh my god.
I get it, dude.
Wait, Colin, is this you?
Yes, he's dancing.
You're a jackass. Okay, it's like Raven over there, so.
That's why they're all down there.
Yeah, it's just so weird if they were all separated.
We'd all be like,
who are you people?
Didn't you dance enough tonight?
Yes, but you think they'd be tired of that, so.
Never, ever.
Why don't you ask your bleeding?
We are the same ones, like. I'm feeling this right now, this Oreo madness.
That's how you
don't believe it.
It
was you! Kinda feeling that.
This is my jam, too.
Did you just play it? I was so sure the next person was me, but...
No, well, I threw it from over here. I didn't really aim. I was like, this way.
You really want. Yep, alright, that was fun.
I kind of excited to be alright.
That our face is frozen. Wait, here, try him again.
What?
Tom King is sexy. Sexy personified right there. Wait, who did it better?
What?
Who wore it better?
Yeah, I like
you.
You
look like Napoleon Dynamite.
Yeah, you do. Napoleon. Dude, try him on.
Let's see.
Take him for a spin. Wait, and then now go sexy mode right there. You look like a doctor.
Good day, student.
So dark in here.
It is.
They do that for a reason, you know.
You can't see what you're eating.
No, it's because of no light people eat.
It's still alive.
Hello? Yeah, so
you're right.
Yeah. It's even bleeding. Oh my god.
I know. It's going through its period.
That's gross.
It's ovulating.
And you're eating that.
I'm eating ovulation.
That's disgusting. Take the first bite on camera. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah, chew that food. There we go. Take another bite. Here, put these on. Be sexy. Take a sexy bite. What about you, Colin? I don't know what you're talking about. First bite is always the best.
I'm not gonna be able to eat if you film it.
Okay. So I'll just describe what he's doing right now. He's sticking his fork in his chicken. Oh yeah.
How comes the can?
Oreo and strawberry.
Drink your pies.
That's what I'm worried about, actually.
One bite, your thighs are just gonna explode.
Did you order dessert?
Anybody else get a cheesecake?
Okay, hold on. Just let me look at you, Adam.
Oh my berries. Fuck yeah, shotgun. Wait. Oh yeah. Oh, shotgun. Mm-hmm. I would get out and say goodbye to everybody, but then I might lose my shotgun. Kind of awkward. I'm just like posted up by myself. It's okay though. It's okay. Oh, how's the back treating ya?
Fuck you!
My leg won't go numb this time.
Someone's gotta hold my phone.
Drop it.
Why does Jocelyn always get the lap seat?
Because she's small.
Tiny.
I'm tiny too. They call me Tiny Tim.
Alright, Jerry, go.
Go. Alright.
Why don't you chill?
What's funny is it wouldn't be funny at all. Arnold, yeah.
Oh. Oh, that was the most comfortable ride of my life. So glad I was I was up there. No complaints about that driving.
No. Just wait until fucking
whatever.
Exactly.
It's not just me.
Look how her pelvis compared to the rest of you.
Here we go, Colin, the Jolly Green Giant.
No.
Like, not. That makes you not 11'9".
Wait, oh my god, Moosh, I can't even see you all the
way
up there.
Oh, do I disappear completely? I'm probably like...
No, there's like a nice silhouette here, because black and color.
It's past midnight.
Did your meals expire?
Yeah. Oh wait, I don't have any meals.
She ran out of meals and used them off.
We have to feed the door.
Feed the door. One meal.
That's at 10.
Yeah, watch my
fast.
Fast. Out of here. 9, 8, 7.
It's gonna take equally as long.
Boosh.
Jared.
Boosh. Jared.
I'm holding your whatever.
Where's Colin?
Colin.
Colin!
I'm taking the other one.
Colin!
Both doors.
Oh shit.
Colton!
What? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. Wait, Colin!
No, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm literally jumping.
Let's go! Elevator, go, go, go! We gotta be.
Go, 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 go. Okay. Which is one? Oh, hey, they made it. That's not safe. If you drop that, Moosh is gonna go into spiraling depression.
Yeah. It's like 2 seconds. Jared!
He is playing with your emotions.
Jared! Do not make me come up there, mister.
Do not make me power walk up to your position.
Thank you. You guys
come.
Thank you.
It's so late out.
Way faster.
Seriously.
How do I look, Colton?
Stupid.
You're welcome.
What?
It's just my honest opinion, so sorry. I appreciate the response. You can thank me now for being honest. No, I said thank, not punch.
That is how I feel. <do. laughs>
You jackass.
It's alright. It's Max.
Derp. Derp.
What if Emily's sleeping?
Derp. Derp.
You're so mean.
Not only disrespectful.
She's not sleeping.
There you go, now you
not
can see.
Midnight.
It's past midnight. That's why I couldn't sleep.
Oh my god, it's so. Look at this room.
Shut up.
Oh my god,
don't
boots.
Yeah.
These are my favorite kind of boots. See this? It's woven like elves.
Why are there those are not the elf boots.
Elf boots.
Oh,
those ones were black.
So
she's got multiple elf boots. This girl. She knows what she wants.
Downstairs
hallway?
Elves, obviously.
What's happening in hallways?
Listen. Listen, now we're those jackasses that run through the halls at 1 a.m. Thanks for making me a rule breaker. We're not playing this game.
Alright, fine. Then I'm with an iPhone.
No, you don't.
Let's go down the stairs. It'll be much more fun.
Why would that be fun?
That'll be more adventurous for your video.
I don't think... I'm not here for the video. So you were giving me my iPhone last I heard.
I don't think it was.
That's where we were headed. Oh, hey, this place is less rapey now. Nope, just kidding. Still no light.
The elevator's broken. No. Mother bitch.
Yeah, mother bitch, that's who.
God damn it. I really don't have it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm 100% sure.
That's unfortunate. Because I think you're wrong.
I don't.
You know, touching your pockets doesn't mean that there's nothing in them.
Okay. Look at change.
Oh, that's mine, actually.
No, it's not.
I lost 75 cents earlier in the night, so. Hey, Will. Okay. And what about those pockets?
I don't have it.
then who does?
I don't know. But you found me all the way over here for nothing.
I don't have my wallet, though, either.
I can't get you back in.
I know. And I don't have a phone.
I don't know who you're gonna contact.
Hello?
Hey, have you seen Colton's phone?
Oh, I don't know where it could be. I haven't seen it.
Me neither, we're trying to find it.
Oh, yeah. You better look real hard. We probably left it at Friday's. You probably had to go back.
Oh, shoot, yeah, I did.
You probably have to walk there.
Yeah, because I don't have a car, Colton, so you're going to have to walk.
Oh, you don't have a car, so... I don't know how you'd ever get there.
Hmm.
Colin says he's not driving.
It's quite the dilemma.
That's just not happening. Basically, it's a lost cause.
It's a lost cause. Okay. You heard it right from Jocelyn.
That was Jocelyn?
A lost cause. Mm-hmm. On the other hand, I found this fancy iPhone in my room.
You could probably replace that one with Colton's.
I was gonna put it on eBay, actually.
Yeah, do that better.
Right now.
Do that, you'll get money
for it. Oh, I already got some. I don't even know how eBay works. What happened?
Got some bids, is how that would have gone. Yeah.
Basically, your phone is a big. This iPhone that I found is a big goner.
Why do you have that picture of you?
Tyler's almost here. Alright, well, if you hear anything, call me, okay?
Okay, or maybe I'll call Colton.
Yeah, call Colton.
Can you just test me, actually, first?
Test you?
Text me.
Hello?
Hey?
Okay, did you say text you? Because, you know, that's, kind of inappropriate.
I had said text.
Hey, Colton.
Hey, Tyler. How's it going? How was your night?
Fucking sick.
Okay, bye.
Looks like it was.
Bye.
So currently, they're trying to find me somewhere. I don't know where the fuck they think I'm gonna be, but who's looking for me?
Jocelyn and Dustin.
Jocelyn.
Oh.
I think they might check the terrace.
I think they believed me when I said that I didn't have my wallet, which wouldn't make sense because we had just been at Friday's, so obviously I had my wallet, but whatever. I know that logic might not be working so hot at, 2 in the morning, but whatever. Either way, back now, good day, good night. Maybe I should let them know soon. I'll let them know. If they're still out looking for me at 2:10, I'll let them know that I am in fact back and did not need to be found because I had my wallet. Spoiler alert. Yeah, I had my wallet the whole time, so.
Oh, dude.
Okay. Well, good night.